always took place after the white folks had their party. The IMA, the Industrial Mutual Association Auditorium downtown, the white folks came in there at 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. Then black folks could come in at midnight to in the morning. That's what they call after-hour joints. So we decided to supply our own after-hour joints. Second shifters worked in the plants. They would come to these social bars after hours.